Thank you, Kate. This morning we are tracking breaking news in the capital city. You can see our cameras captured fire crews as they were wrapping up the scene at a house fire on Bulkeley Avenue. Our photographer who was on the scene saw damage to the front of that house, especially on the second floor. Now, right now we're working with the Hartford Fire Department to try to find out if anybody was injured or what might have started that fire. Of course, we'll keep you posted as soon as we hear back.